So I've just started my training for my 100 mile challenge. I'm basically going to be walking from Bournemouth to Brighton at the end of October, early November. So I'm going to get my steps in and get myself ready for the long journey ahead.